over and over again.
And you're kind of getting into a little bit of a groove here. We've had some practice, and you're watching Pederson now launch a couple, and that one also crawls over the wall. As Pete Alonso is watching us, are you feeling an advantage for lefties? You've heard about it in this ballpark versus a guy like you.
Foot homers will give you a 30-second bonus.
He's got one clicked off.
There you go.
I'm interested, a guy like you, how many swings do you think it's going to take for you to get to that rhythm? Because it's taking Joc a little bit over a minute here.
So I'll tell you the story. So me and Joe Dudek, he was the first baseman for UNC at the time. Me and him competed against Jose. So all of us competed in the old format, 10 outs.
Yeah.
And I hit five, Joe hit six, and Jose hit one. And then,
But Jose moved on
because, yeah, he had to move on. And then Joe put on an absolute show and we took him down in the last round. And it was awesome.
Talk about a show. Joc's not even hitting his balls, and he's on a little bit of a roll now. He does need to get one over 440 or two over 440 to get that bonus here.
He's got one of those. That one won't get there, but he's starting to elevate that ball. You mentioned the right field. He's got nine now. Pederson, the first round in 15, had 13. Yep. Then he had 12 in the semis. He's got to be at that number again with a buck 20 to go.
There's that groove right there.
You both have been in that groove. What's that feel like?
Sweetness.
There's nothing better. There's nothing better when you're hitting home runs. I tell people the hardest thing to do in baseball is to hit a home run. And whenever you connect, whether it's in batting practice or a game, it still feels good. The sound of the bat, the feeling off of it. That ball right there, the feeling of the hand. When that ball connects, Pete, there's nothing better.
Well, actually, the best feeling is when you don't feel the ball hitting the bat at all. It's just this sweet feeling. You don't even feel it, and it's just a nice, smooth swing, and you just feel the bat flow through the zone, and then that's it. That's when you know you really got it.
Boys, he's hitting 429, 431. He's got 30 seconds left. He's got a bunch of home runs here, 14. But boy, he's alone to get an extra 30 by going down to 440. That's going to be really close.
Yeah.
452,
he gets an extra 30.
That is for him. And look at the number mark. He's got 15 already.
Don't panic. Like you said, you don't panic when you have five or six after the first 2 minutes. All it takes is a run. And all of these guys, whether it's Joc Pederson or Alex Bregman, when they get on a run, they can hit a lot of home runs.
Very impressive opening round for Pederson.
That's a good one to end on.
So he's got a 30-second bonus coming up, and he's sitting on seven.
About your chances. And Joc, as we talked about, once he got to that groove, the ball started flying.
That's going
to
go.
Joc Pederson now with 18 home runs.
That's going to go.
He just hits the ball in the air so easily. Again, he doesn't have to try to hit the ball in the air. He doesn't try to hit home runs. His natural swing takes the ball out.
Oh, absolutely. Playing against him, he just gets the ball. It's effortless.
Hammered.
That's great.
Hammered.
And for all the fans, the second deck here in Cleveland is an absolute bomb. If you see a lefty get to the second deck, you know he got one.
Joc Pederson, what a show! And the crowd and the players all standing here on the first baseline. 21, the most in this format in the first round had been.
I misspoke. Stanton had 24 in 2016. He's got 21.
And there's an early example of the power to right field. A great start to the Derby. The ball's flying tonight. You've got great conditions. That's what I took from that.
Yeah. Yeah, ball's gonna be in play everywhere, it looks like.